Don't you dare change.
Going to a barrel race. A little girl is riding Toby in a time only, and I'm riding one of their horses that they just bought for their girl. I'm riding the little girl's horse and she's riding my horse, and then I'm gonna be riding Toby and Poles. Before all that, I gotta go feed somebody's horses. I'm already late. I need to be there in 1 minute and I have a 10 to 15 minute drive. So yeah, that's great. So that's what's happening. And I'm out of breath. I didn't even comb my hair today. I didn't eat lunch. Okie dokie, horses are fed. Gotta put this in a lower gear unless I want to die. Okay, horses are fed and now we're on our way. The arena is over that way. This is like a terrifying hill, not gonna lie. The other people blew a tire, so I'm gonna go see if I can grab their horses and their girls real fast.
So yeah, the Taylors, that's their last name, they ended up blowing a tire really bad. So I went and picked up their horses and their daughters. Yeah, that sounded weird. And we hurried and made it back. We almost missed our time onlys and Pee Wee runs, but we made it.
Look. There you go.
She's out of practice.
Look, there you go. He's scared of those poles down there. There you go, good job. Her saddle is falling to the side.
Nice job, Kinley. 34.661.
This is for his old owner. For some reason, it didn't pick up like anything I said, but I was talking about how well he did with Kenley and that we're gonna run poles, and my face is obviously sunburnt really bad, but yeah, that's like the gist of what I said. This is Morgan. She's awesome, really awesome. So I just decided to include her run because it was really sweet. The arena record's a 16.3 and she got a 16.9. Normally she runs really fast. She's one of the tough competitors out there.
Yeah, go on!
Go, go, go!
Come on, push, push, push! Go on, Mark, hustle, come on! Push!
Push,
push! Hustle,
go!
Push, push, push!
Woo! 16.9. We're eating because I didn't have lunch and I'm hungry.
You scratched his trophy dead!
Well, I'm finally on. We's ready to go. Tonight we have the maroon bell boots and blue polo wraps and nothing on the back. No? Okay. Well, we are stopped for gas because I've had to pee for a long time, and Dad asked me to gas up the truck for him, so I shall do that. I don't want to put saddles away tonight. I think I'll do it tomorrow. So I'm just too lazy for this. Hi, Toby. I decided just to close the divider and just let him do whatever he wants. I didn't even pay attention. This was sitting underneath my wiper the entire time. Yeah, I've looked into this. It's too expensive for me.
We're gonna ignore the fact that I didn't comb my hair today. I was supposed to get my senior picture done with my horses, so I got them
washed. They look so fabulous.
And I took a
shower and got ready to do my hair.
She was like, yeah, the weather's not too great. So, here we are. Yeah.
So I washed Whisper, right? And I
tied her up in the pen, dash untied her, she rolled, and then she got washed again. I was not very happy. Alright, I didn't post last week because
I was lazy, so we're just gonna do this double header thing. So I'm running tonight.
And I'll put all the videos together 2 weeks
in one video. That was retarded. Okay. But yeah, you get what I'm saying. I also took Whisper on like a 3-hour
ride bareback. We went for miles, and my knees feel broken.
But it's alright.
Alright, this is our look. Black combo boots on front, which I don't think really fit him. We're gonna have black boots on the back and very little color tonight. Yep.
And it's kind of raining. If I'm not right next to him, he stresses himself out and just like freaks out. He's alright.
So I'm gonna go and get a drink and then come back. We're leaving. So I went outside for like a minute.
I went outside of the arena for just a minute to walk Toby off because we had to cool him down. And then a minute later, somebody comes out and says, Brianna, will you come get your horse? And I was like, yeah, sure, because Dash was inside. Turns out he'd been bucking, and then to make it even worse, I was scared to get near him because I didn't know what he was going to do. And then I got outside, started leading him around, and he bucked and kicked another horse. And then people started staring and started laughing. It's awful. So, we're going to leave. I entered polls. I might be back. I don't know. I'm going to go get a drink or something before people make me feel even worse. So, I'm not like them. I can't afford to send my horses to perfect trainers. I'm not a great trainer. I'm scared to Dash, and that's why I don't do it myself. So, some of you may not listen to Fallon Taylor, but I do. And she says that when things like what just happened to me happen to people, that you shouldn't believe that people are talking about you or making fun of you. But it's super hard, especially when everybody's doing it and your horse acts like that. So yeah, I sat in the truck and cried. But if I leave now, then they win and I lose. He didn't get in there. Let him go. Sit down. Look. What you gonna do with that dessert?
Good job, 24.854.
Alright, this is in the way. We won money. We won the 2D and pulls, which is great because I'm like in the arena trying to warm up and I'm crying and people are looking at me like, what's wrong? And then I had lots of people talk to me, which made me happy. So thank you to those people. You guys are rock stars. You really made me feel better. So Okay, so I thought there was something wrong with my trailer. Guess not. We'll get back in now.
Sorry for the background noise. My sister and her boyfriend are home, and my brother is loud. But overall, it was a good night. I quit and almost didn't come back, and then I came back and won money and kicked everybody's butt. So don't give up, even when it's hard. That's what I learned. I'm uploading this on Sunday, so this Tuesday I have pole bending, and then Friday and Sunday there's a three-day barrel race, and I'm planning to enter Whisper and maybe Toby. So that's my plans.